and welcome to this different little video I got here. I'm making this just for Siebert, Gretchen and Sidwell, who is in my Breed Out the Ugly Challenge, is that they need some friends. It's not just that they need friends as a child, it's that they need friends when they are teens and young adults. It's not that the game doesn't have any of that. It's just that me is the problem, actually. It's that I feel like I've been watching a lot of challenges and I've been playing now myself for a while now, and it feels like there's always these same sims everywhere. And I'm a little bit tired of that. And I don't want to create every all sims myself. So I need your help, actually. If you're making a child, that's okay. But it might not end up me using that immediately. I know I can say that. Only maybe I will place it so make it grow up in the game or something. I don't know. So anyway, teens and young adults is what I would like them to have, because I want to empty the city a little bit of the game's sims. So if you would like to do that, you can always upload it in the gallery with the hashtag SegaSimsUgly, and then I will put them in the game. And obviously you can't use custom content, because then there will be a lot of missing pieces, like hair maybe, or clothing and things like that, and I don't want to sit and redo them all. So, and I can say that I got all expansions, game packs, stuff packs and everything like that, so that works for me. And then if you also would like to make some houses, that's also okay, because I think I would like to replace some buildings, and you can always make me a house or two if you would like to do that also. So I think that's what I wanted to say in this video, and in the next few other videos with this Breed Out the Ugly Challenge, there won't be any of these sims you might create before they are uploaded on YouTube. It's because I already done these videos. So, but as soon as I find that you are making me some sims, I will definitely put them in game. So thank you for watching this, and I really hope that you would like to help me out, and have a nice great day or evening, and I will see you soon. Bye.